New at 4, one of the keys to cheap travel is knowing when the fares will be cheap. Channel 2's consumer advisor Clark Howard tells you when you'll find the best bargains.
If you want to go somewhere by air this year across the United States, the calendar can be your friend or your enemy. And there are certain stair steps that fares move up through the course of the year, and then they head back down. I want to hit you with key dates, and they're not firm, they're kind of guidelines. If you can go travel between now and mid-March, that'll get you usually a very good fare. Again, mid-May, fares start moving up again. And then they really move up from about the 10th of June all the way through the end of July. That's your absolute peak for airfares over the next many months. But August is a bargain month now because so many kids in so many parts of the country go back to school the first or second week of August, that if you want to take a trip this summer, it might surprise you, but August is your bargain month. I'm Clark Howard,